And welcome back, guys. So we're going to be playing more Dishonored today. Make sure you hit that like button. Thank you guys for all the support so far with the series and the channel. And let's do some more gameplay of Dishonored.
I trust you enjoyed
attention.
The
Dunwall citizens, the masked criminals.
You did it. And now we've done away with a woman, and a noble woman at that. But Boyle was a viper. She helped the Lord Regent kill the Empress. So I don't feel a thing for her.
I apologize that my note led to bloodshed. I was honestly trying to patch things up, but... Well, you met Lord Shaw. Here, take this for your trouble.
You've had a long night, Corvo. But I fear it's not over. Havelock and Martin have already cooked up something more for you. They would like to see you now, in Havelock's chambers above the bar.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. The streets adjacent to Port... Man.
Hello, sir.
Hello, love.
Corvo, the time has come. Everything we have done, everything that you have done, has served to make this moment possible.
The Lord Regent is exposed, Corvo. Vulnerable. And now everything is in place to strike at him. We're one step from the throne.
One man, one beating heart, is all that's left of the forces that brought this city to the brink of ruin.
It is simple, but it will be far from easy. The Lord Regent's paranoia has reached an all-time high. He has lost the support of the Overseers, the Parliament, his financial base, and he's lost Sokolov, who made his security technology. So at Dunwall Tower, he has consolidated every remaining loyal man around him.
He knows something is coming. He knows you are coming. And everything depends on him being correct. Piero will help you prepare. Then Samuel will take you close to the tower, near the waterlock. Last time you were there was the horrible day that all of this started. Now you will go there and end it. Good luck, Corvo.
I'm not sure what else we could say, other than our hopes are riding on you.
Do you need me to build something for you? I can make anything, practically.
Thank you.
Ready to face the Lord Regent? About time we took care of Mysay. Long past time. This is it, Corvo. Your last memories of Dunwall Tower might not be good ones, huh? So maybe you can make up for what happened back then. It'll be a bit of a climb from the waterlog. Most important thing is killing the Lord Regent. Built himself quite a place at the top of the tower. Calls it his safe room or something. Crazy if you ask me. Another point of interest while I'm giving you the grand tour, Corvo. Broadcast control station here, where all them announcements come from, might be worth looking into. You ready? Next time I see you, the Lord Regent will be dead. And if not, well, it was an honor to serve with you.
Whoever you are, I'll demonstrate your failings.
Guard, to me! Come on! Get behind us!
Attention Dunwall Tower personnel. All new assignments report directly to the duty officer.
Thank you. could hear me.
Where are you?
Gonna let them kill the Avatar? Why? I don't like the amount that we just used, so let's try this again.
Boy, the man who ready is a friend of mine, jackass.
What is going on down there, General?
There have been reports of disturbances in the tower courtyard. We have been checking on
it. Double the guards! Triple them! Many times must I tell you?
Yes, Lord Regent. Since the rooftop is secure, you should stay in a safe room for now. My men and I will ensure no one gets up to you.
Yes, you do that, General.
And this train needs to go to the torture... I mean, the royal interrogator.
Oh no. Why do I have to take it?
He's harmless, unless you're scheduled for an exit.
Oh no! Someone help! Help! Gale, someone help me!
Oh!
This is ridiculous. Stupid rats. Plague. Elixir. Bunch of crap.
I'll write to her again. She has to see reason.
Within the high walls of your enemy's stronghold, what an impressive sight you make on your way to face the Lord Regent. How will you end his reign? By blood or by truth? He's not an easy man to get close to. If the Empress had been as well guarded, how different things would be now. Is it just revenge you're after, or do you have another plan in mind? Will you restore things? make it all right again and crown a new empress? Or will you send them all howling into the void? Either way, I expect a good show.
Guards, to me!
Let me know if you want to take my patrol.
Okay, hey guys, next time you'll see us is we'll be working our way up the stairs here, trying to look for more health at the moment, but I was a little concerned when we first entered the area into the castle here that, you know, I'm eating through the health really quickly, so, like, I don't know about that. Anyways, make sure you hit that like button. Thank you guys for support, and I'll see you again in the next video.